Mijn naam is Kiza Magendane, ik ben schrijver en essayist.
The future is many things. The future is a realm of imaginations. What's the future not?
The future is not letting the past decide over the present generation. I should rephrase this. We design Europe and the future of Europe based on past institutions, but the questions rise: how do we deal to current questions, current challenges with the future in our mind?
There is a saying by a Greek philosopher that means you only have two lives. And the second life starts when you realize you only have one life. We should realize that not the things we have are special, and that we should not take them for granted, and that we actually also should realize that they could end. And from that perspective, I think we can have a better perspective, a more constructive discussion, and also more reflection on what a meaningful life is.
I think this is really the best possible condition for any creative thinking, that we have an open future. Just imagine a world where the future wouldn't be open, and where we could predict the future. That would be such a depressing moment of the human being. The core quality it has is the creative the creativity to actually design and to imagine a better future, I would say.
I think that we're in this moment in history where we actually start to fear the future instead of being hopeful for the future. And I'm really interested to see how we can find hope again and how we could think about new narratives and new ideas for the future to make it hopeful again, to look at it from the bright side.
It's not that you talk with people and then you get answers. It's just that through their mindsets and their perspectives, I think the associative space of my thinking enlarges. And then in another time, in another place, when I have to debate about Europe and future, I will have more apples on a tree that I can pick from to make an argument. And I think this is the kind of growing process that Arbeit in Europa tries to manage.
We just understand that if we think about any economic societal system, I mean, just by looking into the past, we acknowledge just empirically that it's not linear. You know, we don't see linearity in any aspect of human economic societal life. So even the presumption, I think, is empirically sort of unfounded. It's very surprising.
The only risk that lies in future is if we do not find ways to cooperate to attack the challenges that we face today, like climate change, social equality, and the future of work. And I think it's very important that within that cooperation, we also find a future narrative together for a prosperous world for everyone.
In our own time, in our present, it's possible to have different senses of time at the same time. There are certain areas in our society, in our life, where we feel maybe that time is going very fast, like in technological development. There are aspects of our society in which we might feel that time is moving very fast to a very near end, like in climate change discourse. And there might be other parts in our society or in our life where we feel like time is going very slowly.
I think one of the great aspects of democracy is that it not only allows you to take decisions, but also to revoke decisions. And I think this is a unique characteristic of democracy, incomparable with other political systems. And this is something that you should protect also for future generations, that if they think otherwise of certain political decisions we have taken, that they can revoke these decisions using the same mechanisms as we have used to take these decisions in the first place. Ik ben Bastiaan Rijfkema, rechtsfilosoof aan de Universiteit Leiden.
Ik ben Katie Dijven en ik ben historicus.
Mijn naam is Laurens Dassen en ik ben als voltijd vrijwilliger aan de slag voor Volt Nederland, wat onderdeel is van de politieke partij Volt Europa.
Mijn naam is Jan Stamens, ik ben econoom en leer en forsche in Stockholm.
Ik heiße Simon Strauss en ik ben historiker, journalist en autor.
Hallo allemaal, mijn naam is Anne-Marijn Epker en ik ben programmamaker bij de BABI.
Ik ben Tom Müller, heb Germanistiek en Romanistiek gestudeerd en ben verlagsleider en autor.
Mijn naam is Tamar de Waal en ik werk als rechtsfilosoof aan de Universiteit van Amsterdam.
Mijn naam is Anne-Marijn.
Ik ben Tom Müller.
Because the time and where that's true. And if you try to see the world from my point of view, you'd realize quickly you're a crystal. Crystal too, you're a crystal too. You're